Railroad Vocabulary That You Should Know, Part 1. Switching. When rail equipment is moved around a yard, it is called switching. Doubleheader. When two locomotives pull one train, it is called a doubleheader. There is also such thing as a tripleheader. Coupling. When two pieces of rail equipment are connected to form a train, it is called coupling.